Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel Karakona Sana, and on today's video we are going to take the natural tips on how to grow our hair fast. The tips on how to grow our hair natural and fast. Ready to this video, I have a separate way on how you can grow your hair fast and natural. Just watch my video and you will see those things by yourself. You can practice them and you can see the benefit by yourself. As we look on the old age, our parents, our grandmother, things they used to use to do their hair. They did not use to put like expensive things, but there are some things that they use home remedy to help them to grow their hair natural and fast. And we feel like we do admire the way their hair used to look like. But on the life we are living today, it's very hard to have the hair that like they used to do. Because there are lots of things that we encounter in our daily life, like harsh weather, pollution of the environment, diseases, and lack of enough nutrients in our body, stress. These are the things that are helping, that are protecting, preventing our hair to grow fast and natural. The other things that we can do is like, there's some common things that we can practice to help us to grow our hair naturally. I know this is not easy. This is something so hard for us, so many people, on how you can take care of your hair. But you can make it a routine. How can I protect my hair from losing my hair, from breaking my hair? And the first thing that we're going to take is, how often do you shampoo your hair? How often do you condition your hair? For my side, I don't shampoo my hair, but not that frequently. Maybe twice per week, or maybe once per month. But I always condition my hair. The moment my hair gets wet on it, I always condition it. Because I know the moment you put conditioner on your hair, you're moisturizing your hair and you're protecting yourself from losing your hair and from breaking your hair. Secondary condition, it moisturizes your hair, leaving your hair shiny. The other thing that we're going to talk about is natural remedies. Neem hair mask. Neem oil hair mask is something that help us to grow our hair very fast and very strong. Just go to the garden, get the leaves of the neem. Get neem leaves from the tree, put them in the bowl, cream them and put them in the blender. Blend them together to get the paste. After you get the paste, put it in a bowl of a glass vessel, and you put it in a boiling water. Mix the ingredient with the coconut oil or olive oil, it depends on the oil you're using, and leave it to boil for a few minutes. Just get your mixer, make sure the mixer it turns to dark green. When the mixer takes time to get dark green, you move it from the boiling pot and you put it in a nice bowl with a strainer. Leave the ingredients at least for a few minutes to cool down. And then after that, take the mixer, apply it to your hair. Massage your hair at least 5 minutes and you can leave the mixer for 1 hour. If you have the shower cap, you can leave it the whole night and you can wash your hair for a day. For one, this ingredient, it protects your hair from dandruff. Neem oil mask, it protects you from losing your hair. It helps in thinning hair, it makes the hair to be thick. If you have a problem of dandruff, use the neem leaves. The other thing, it helps your hair to grow strong, healthy, and leave your hair so shiny. It protects your hair from breaking, and also protects you from losing your hair. It adds volume to your hair, and also it fastens your hair growth. The other thing is onion. Onion juice is the best ingredient you can use for your hair. Because onion juice, it is helping your hair to grow as fast as possible. Onion contains some sulfur that adds keratin to your hair. So how do you do it? Just take your onion and cut your onion into pieces. Boil the onion you can boil your onion and get the water. Use the strainer to get the water. Or the other way, you can just take your onion, put the onion on the blender and grate it. After you grate your onion, get the correct juice and mix the juice with at least with oil excess to prevent the smell. Massage this exudent to your hair at least for 5 minutes, and this is the best to stay on your head for at least 1 hour. The other things that you can do is, like, for the onion juice, you can just pour the water and leave it to sit for 1 hour. The always when you wash your hair, make sure you're using the warm water or the cold water, because these are the things that will prevent you from losing your hair and also protect you from your hair breaking. If you use the hot water, it might destroy your hair. So it's always good to use the warm water or the cold water to your hair. Then the other things that you're going to take is, for the people who have dry hair, always use the hot oil. Take the hot oil, massage it on your head for at least 5 minutes and leave it overnight. And the other way you can wash it. This will help your hair from breaking and from losing your hair. And if you have oil hair, it's always, don't use oil that have oil on it, because you're adding more oil to your hair. Look the good oil that fits your hair. Thanks so much for watching my video. Hope you like my video. See you to the next video. Thank you.